Now we will study the phenomena of polarization by reflection. Here we can write that it was discovered that reflected light from a surface is plane polarized when incident light is at an angle, the angle of incidence is such that from the surface reflected and refracted rays are perpendicular to each other. Here we can see if we are given with a surface and from the side of air and say this glass where the refractive index of glass is mu, an ordinary light is incident onto it at an angle of incidence I, and this ordinary light, we know it has all electric field directions along the plane of paper as well as perpendicular to the plane of paper, or this is unpolarized light. Now, this angle, if it is chosen such that the reflected ray, which is certainly reflected at the same angle I, and the refracted ray will be at an angle R. So, if these two rays are mutually perpendicular to each other, that means the value of I plus R is equals to pi by 2. Then it is observed that the reflected ray is plane polarized, consisting only the oscillations of electric field which are perpendicular to the plane of incidence, and the light which is refracted is partially polarized. That means it consists of electric field oscillations in the plane of incidence as well as unpolarized oscillations also. So this is a partially polarized light. This is called partially polarized because some of the electric field oscillations which are perpendicular to the plane of incidence are reflected. So, this is a plane polarized light. And the light which is refracted we consider partially polarized. Here, this angle we can easily calculate by using Snell's law. If we write this mu times sine r is equals to sine I, and here in this situation the value of I we can write as pi by 2 minus r. So this is mu sine of pi by 2 minus I is equals to sine I. This will be cos I, and here we can write tan I is equals to mu, and the value of I in this situation is tan inverse of mu. This angle I, this is written as IB, and it is called Brewster's angle. And the whole analysis which we have studied over here, this is called Brewster's law. So, Brewster's law states that whenever a light is incident on a surface at Brewster's angle, the reflected light is plane polarized or linearly polarized, and the transmitted light into the media is partially polarized. You can also write down a note over here that reflected polarized light has vibrations perpendicular to plane of incidence. As we have discussed over here, that the light which is reflected has electric field oscillations which are perpendicular to the plane of incidence.